Alrighty guys, this is me, the almighty D. Daragon from YouTube, and today we're unboxing Logan, only available at Best Buy, 4K Ultra HD, Blu-ray Digital HD, exclusive packaging by Marvel artist Steve McNiven. Limited edition for this set includes theatrical and Logan Noir versions, HDR high dynamic range. Let's read the back for you guys. I'm sure if you haven't seen this game, I'm thinking it's a game because it reminds me of The Last of Us, as a lot of people are actually saying. High octane action, unexpectedly moving. In near future, a wary Logan Hugh Jackman cares for an ailing Professor X Patrick Stewart in a hideout on the Mexican border, but Logan's attempts to hide from the world and his legacy are appended when a young mutant arrives being pursued by the Dark Force. Its four-disc set includes the noir. Experience the movie in theatrical presentation or in a whole new way with Logan Noir black and white version of the film. That's pretty cool. I thought that's pretty nice. So this two is audio commentary and it has a noir version. Disc three has the theatrical version. Disc one, whoa, what the fuck? Oh, okay, so you get two noir discs for regular Blu-ray and a 4K, so that's cool. Digital HD, watch this movie on all your enabled devices, okay? So, let's unbox this bad boy. I gotta go delicate because this is actually my brother's, so let me be extra careful with this. It's a very nice cover, by the way, so we're gonna get the plastic a little bit. See, open it up. And I hope this stuff doesn't fall off. Oh man, I gotta give that to my brother. He probably wants that sticker. He could put it inside. So as you can see, the case looks even nicer when the plastic's off. Okay, you're gonna open it. And let me hide this code. Actually, comes with a code, obviously, for the download versions, as always. So I'm gonna take a look at the discs real quick. So you got the discs, you got the Logan Noir, okay, movie in black and white. You got a special features version, you got Logan Noir Ultra HD Blu-ray, special features Ultra Premium HD, so 4K, okay. And I want to take out the discs just to see the art in the back real quick. Doesn't come with any papers, which I find kind of strange. I'll take all the discs out, but basically this is the thing. It has a little pendant, and it's quite nice if I do say so myself. But that's really all it comes with. Nice discs, has the noir version, and yeah, so let me take a photo of that, and we'll be good. So let's make a nice frame for you guys. Okay, so I have my black thing right there. Move the discs up right here. And then, boom, baby. Look at that. It's nice, right? But anyway, guys, this is the unboxing of the Logan 4K version with the noir version. Quite good. I think it's only available at Best Buy to get with the noir, or you buy it actually separately. So, anyway, guys, this is me, the almighty D. I'll definitely rewatch this movie. This was a very touching, great movie, in my opinion. So, anyway, the almighty D. Daragon from YouTube. Deuces, I'm outie.